Welcome to Annam Brahmam channel with Onam special recipe Adapradaman. Adapradaman is a traditional payasam of Kerala prepared using rice ada, coconut milk and jaggery. It is an integral part of Onam Sadhya menu. Today we will learn how to make it very easily. Before I begin my video, would like to surrender my deep gratitude to my Guru, Bhagavan, His Divine Holiness Nityananda Paramashivam, who is the embodiment of Paramashiva himself. The ingredients required to prepare the Adapradaman. First, I have taken one big sized coconut and grated the coconut. Using some water, I have made the coconut milk. This is the second and third time extraction of the coconut milk, and this is the first time extraction of the coconut milk. We will use both the milks at different times while preparing the payasam. I have taken the jaggery syrup. I have made 150 grams of jaggery into a jaggery syrup. Next, few dry coconut sliced into pieces, few raisins, few cashew nuts, 150 grams of rice, 1 teaspoon of cardamom powder, 2 tablespoons of ghee and 1 teaspoon of brown sugar. After 1 hour of soaking the rice, we drain the water and wash it. Now we will transfer this rice into a mixie jar and make it into a powder. After grinding this into a nice paste, now we will add little ghee and brown sugar into it and once again grind it. After grinding it into fine smooth paste, you can see. So this is the consistency. It should be like a idli batter, not like a dosa batter, idli batter. Now we will transfer this into a bowl. Now we will take a fresh banana leaf. I have cut it into a few pieces. Just pour little bit of batter here and there and just spread it and roll it. Similarly, I am doing it on the other leaves also. Keep these banana rolls on the steamer plate and allow it to cook for 5 minutes and close the lid. After few minutes, we open the lid and we can transfer it into a plate. Now we'll open this. Wow, see, now only you can see it is getting peeled out of the banana leaf. Now you see, as we take out only, you can see it is coming into small slices. Nicely it is getting peeled out of the banana leaf. And one special thing in this ada is it will not be in certain shape, it will be of different shape. So using scissors or using your hands, you can just cut it into small pieces. You can make it into as many small pieces you want. Like you can just cut it into pieces like this. You can just allow this to get cool for some time. And then we can make it ready for preparing payasam. So this is how we have to prepare the ada. Now you see, the ada is ready. In the shop if you buy, nowadays they are giving the maida based ada. So this easily we can prepare at home within just 15 to 20 minutes maximum. Only soaking time it takes, apart from that the preparation is hardly 10 to 15 minutes. We take some water and allow the water to boil. After 2 minutes of boiling the water, now I have cut ada. Adding it into the boiling water. Just mix the ada in the boiling water and switch off the flame. Now close this and leave it for 30 minutes. After 30 minutes, we just open the lid and see. Now we can take a single ada and check whether it has cooked. Now you see it is cooked. Now we will strain the water. We take a filter and strain them. After staining the ada, just wash once in cold water. We will just leave it. Take another big vessel, pour the ghee. Once the ghee is heated, we will just add the sliced dry coconut and fry it. Now you see, edges of the coconut has become golden brown color. We will just remove it. In the same kadai along with the ghee, we just add the cashews and fry it. Fry the cashews in the ghee. The cashews are becoming golden brown color. We can remove it off. In the same ghee, we will add the raisins and stir it. Now you see the raisins has bulged. We will remove. In the same ghee, we will add the drained adai. After adding the rice ada, just mix the ada in the ghee for a minute. Now you see the ada has completely mixed with the ghee. Now we will add the jaggery syrup. Mix the ada and jaggery syrup and close it for few minutes until it becomes little thick. Now allow it to cook on medium flame till the jaggery starts to thicken. Now you see the jaggery syrup is getting boiled and it is coming to thicker consistency. Now the jaggery syrup has become thickened. We will add the second and third coconut milk extraction into this jaggery syrup. Stir well. And once again allow this to get more thickened. Now you see after adding the second and third extract coconut milk, it is getting boiled. Allow it to boil still more to get a thicker consistency. Now you see the content has reduced and become little thicker. We will add the cardamom powder, fried dry coconut, cashew nuts and raisins. Mix everything and allow it to boil for one more minute. After 1 minute, switch off the flame and we add the first extracted coconut milk and mix well. Do not add the first coconut milk when the stove is in on. Please off the stove and add the first extracted coconut milk. Now we can leave it for few more minutes and close it. After 5 minutes, we can just serve it on the bowl. Delicious adapradhaman is ready. Let us prepare this on Onam day and offer as a gratitude to the God and enjoy this yummy, tasty and delicious adapradhaman. Happy Onam to all in advance. Thank you. Have a nice day.